old man sits at his wife's shallow grave, talking to the spirit that he will always crave. But the great empty unknown of life beyond cannot love back. There is no touching bond. Between two soulmate lovers, when one is gone, he's got no one else, completely alone. His daughter never picks up the black telephone that she stares at in guilty contemplation. Should she love someone purely on her creation? Anyhow, there he is with tears in his eyes. So what's the point in keeping himself warm and dry when his life's so empty? No one will care when with no philosophical meaning he dies. An empty life, an empty existence. A life that's full of the same, the mundane, full of routine. Like a replaying pixel television screen. Why won't my head function properly?